So, Murray, given your experience, what would you say to the younger generation?
For centuries, wars have been fought at the cost of millions of lives. During World War II itself, there were in fact some 50 or 60 million people died. Innocent children, many amongst them. Sadly, religion is often part of conflict, whether it be conflict between countries or conflict within countries. Thus it has always been. Thus it will be ever be. It can only change in the unlikely event of people learning to show love, compassion, understanding and respect towards others, and have a willingness to compromise. You are the next generation, and only you are in the position to initiate these drastic changes. I wish you well.